Hey guys, it's me, Starfish679, and today we're doing a marathon of Subway Surfer, which is another episode of I'm So Fresh, because I just felt like it, so let's just get on. Oh, I already died. So I actually kind of started it after because my brother's interrupting. Did he just dab? Well, as I was saying, my brother interrupted, so I had to close up the video and do it again. But did you guys just see that? Did you just stab or something? I don't know, whatever. But I am actually running out of things to save for my videos. So if you guys know anything, like any stories or something, then put them in the comments and I'll talk about it when I play something. This is mostly a gaming channel, but if I have something that I could do in real life, I'll do it. But yeah. And you guys, anyone, if any of you know how to make an intro, make it, send it to me, and I'll download it, and if I like it, I'll use it in my videos. And I'll give you a shout out. Okay? So, yeah, if you want a shout out, then just give me an intro. I don't really know how to make intros. I know there's Panzoid, but that thing just doesn't work for me. So, yeah. Oh no, my brother's coming up. But, yeah. Even if he comes in here, I am gonna tell you guys to just listen to the following argument. And, don't be alarmed, because this always happens. I always tell him to shut up. Okay, here he comes. Justin, get out. Enjoy the following argument. Justin, get out.
What, Jason?
I don't know. Get out. Go downstairs with your friends.
I will only go downstairs if you show me where Jason
is. I don't know where Jason is.
Then I won't go downstairs.
He is in our room.
No, I checked in.
He is outside.
He's not outside.
He's at Candyland.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
No, Mom is still here.
He's at the boy park with Kiana.
No.
Yes. Yes.
No, Mom is still here.
I know. Guys, if you don't like this argument, then just skip to until the argument is over. Okay, Justin, now, I don't know where Jason is, but leave me alone.
I won't go. Until you show me what and come in the basement.
I'm not coming in the basement.
Tell Jason to come in it.
No, get down.
He's not in the basement.
Then I don't know where he is.
He's not changing his underpants.
Check on Michelle's room.
I checked and he's not there.
Check the bathroom.
I check the bathroom and he's not there.
Not on Michelle Wills, the one downstairs. Sorry guys, this argument is really against me. Just go downstairs.
And tell you show me what Jason.
I'm gonna kill you.
Kill me.
Look guys, just skip forward to, I'll put the time on screen so you guys can skip to there if you don't want to hear the argument. But if you don't want to hear the argument, then just stay. Get downstairs or else I'm telling Baba.
You have to show me where's Jason.
Where's Jason? Oh, he is not in the house. Because if he's not anywhere, then he's not in the house.
So where is he?
Oh, I don't know. Just get out of here. Just get out of here.
Hi, guys.
Just get out. Okay, guys, the argument is finally over, so we can play.
Hi.
Now, guys, if you... Wait. Just send me an intro, and I'll just literally... I'll give you a shout-out. I'll do anything you want, except for giving you money. Anything I can do on YouTube, I'll do it for you. I'll even give you a shout-out if you want. I'll do anything you want on YouTube. I'll actually do anything. Not in real life, but on YouTube. Well, I could do something in real life, but I'll post it on YouTube. Well, you know. Okay, so, send me an intro, and I'll do something for you. So, yeah. Oh, come on. I wanted to go there. Whatever, So, yeah, I want an intro. If I find one online that says my name or something, I'll just use that. I don't really care who it's for. I'm still gonna use it if it's good. So, yeah. I could just download it, and then it's gonna be in my gallery so that I can use it. And then I'm going to get an editing software. So then... So then I could put them together. So don't worry, guys. My videos are still going to be good. Okay, so... Even though I'm changing things up and still getting used to the new name... I still forget it sometimes. But I'm still getting used to this new channel because I had another channel which is doing great. A couple of 40 subscribers, but I just abandoned it. I don't know how long I haven't done a video on that channel. I don't know. The last time I did a video was like 5 or 6 months ago, I think. No, like I don't know when, but it was somewhat in July, like in the start of July. Like, guys, help me out here. I don't know what to say, literally. So, I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the following gameplay. Yay, money. So I'm gonna play without talking. I'm gonna go really far. Pretend I'm not recording. Sorry about my breathing. Okay, guys, you see how good I do when I'm not talking? Yeah. My eye started to hurt, so that's why I died. 65,000. That is my lowest score today. Well, not really. But this is my lowest score today. 96. Wait, once I start, it's going to go back to my 12. Now that is my second lowest, 132. Whatever. Now, guys, you might think of me as an ordinary guy, but no, I'm not an ordinary guy. I'm a super ordinary guy. Like, I'm ordinary, so ordinary. Just an ordinary kid that does YouTube. Wait, that's not ordinary. An ordinary kid just sits home playing on his iPod, crying when he gets sad. I cry when I get sad. After I know how to put sound effects, you guys could be seeing some funny bits by me. Now, guys, I don't want to be rude, but no, why am I going to be rude? I don't know. Oh my god, I just found a perfect idea. See, I use this app to record my screen, game screen recorder, which it doesn't show YouTube, but I want to do reactions. I just figured out the best way. You see how I was playing Subway Surfer, I could get out? It says, what game do you want to record? So I press Subway Surfer, but I played Drive Ahead. Remember that video, guys? So if I could do this, I could press Subway Surfer and then go to YouTube. Genius. So yeah. Next video is probably gonna be a reaction. So yeah, which is gonna be tomorrow. So yeah. I do a video every day. Okay, guys. I do it like 3 or 4 videos. As many as I want. So, yeah. I'm gonna have a lot of videos on this channel. And, with my, Cool Dude 97 channel, I did not upload every day. Like, I've lost, like, I, uploaded every, like, once in 4 weeks. Like a whole month, I only upload like once. But here, I'm gonna be uploading every single day. If I forget, I have something really important. So I'll just, do it at nighttime actually. I'll just get my phone and be like, I'll just do a quick video telling you guys what I've done. So I didn't upload in the morning. Because I have to upload every day. I'm going to try to get a streak like Phase Rug. 98 video streak, I think. He's probably done more. But I want to get a upload day streak. I think he said once 3 month upload day streak. So, yeah, I'm gonna try to get a streak too. So, I've already done like a, how much streak? A 6-day upload streak. So, and yeah. Not even my cousin has My cousin doesn't even have a streak, I think. Yeah, my cousin doesn't have a streak. His name is George Samir. Check out his channel, George Plays and George Samir. Leave the link in the description to my new Twitter and my cousin's channel. And I'm not just talking about doing a marathon. I'm actually doing it right now. If you don't believe me, then just, well, you have to, because it says the length of the video on the video when you tap it. So yeah, no, just talking. I'm actually doing a hour marathon. It's only been 17 minutes. It felt like 2 hours. Whatever. Oh my goodness. I feel like I should play another game, but this is I'm So Fresh, so I have to play Subway Surfers. So yeah. Now some of you might not like Subway Surfer, but yeah, it's actually really addictive. Just like Slither and Agario. I literally couldn't stop playing Agario when I played it. So I just deleted the app. I've been on it for so long one night that I literally got so big that I almost couldn't fit in the map. Yeah, mine. That never happened. I actually did actually play a lot, though. It's really addictive, but Slither? Oh, Slither. That, I still... Oh, cool. Yes! I actually did it! I did. I collected exactly 120 coins. I forgot about that. Let's go get it. Okay. 810 coins. Exactly. Okay. I'll try. Let's go and try to do that. What the heck? I don't want any copyright on my video, so yeah. I don't want to get a copyright strike. I said streak. If I did get a copyright streak, I'd literally be off YouTube by now. I'd just be banned. Wait, guys. I just made you think something. How do the people that upload the Super Mario theme song not get a copyright streak? Because it's a copyrighted song. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. If that's a copyright that I just did, I'm just gonna kill YouTube, because it's not even the real thing. It's not real, even the real music. That was so dumb. I was just standing there, and when it came up, it was pointless. Yeah. If I can get the 810 coins in my first go, that would have been like the best. I don't know, but I can't believe I actually got that 121. But guys, I have never completed a gold spray paint. I've only completed silver. That's the biggest. Well, you just saw me do a silver, so. Where the heck did that train come from? You guys just saw it come out of that other train. I know you saw that. Why did I? What? I have 5 keys, so I don't really care. It's actually really easy to get coins for me. Once I go over 1,000 in only one run. You know what I mean? I was just about to sing La La Land. I don't know why. I feel so... I actually don't feel anything right now. I just feel like I'm making a video. Yeah, I don't really care about wasting my keys, guys. You guys might think that I actually care about my keys a lot, but no, not really. Because, I mean, it's just keys. It's like so super rare to get, but you know what I mean. I don't really care. Okay, so we've only been recording for 21 minutes. This is gonna take so long, but it's an hour marathon, so yeah, I'm doing an hour. I also feel kind of tired. No wonder, because I went to bed past 1 a.m. last night. Whatever. You guys might be thinking, why? Just why? Well, because I don't like going to bed early, and my brother and my phone. Can't you see it? Not like early phone brother. See it? I don't like going to bed early, so I stayed up on my phone. But when I went to sleep, my brother bothered me. So, yeah. How much of you guys know Fresh Prince of Bel-Air? If you haven't watched it, then, oh my goodness, you're missing out on a hell of a ride. It is, like, the best show I've ever saw. Nothing beat it. Like, literally. I watched that whole show, like, every season. And there's 6 seasons. Every season. Twice. Like, I saw the whole show twice. So, yeah. Oh, my goodness. So, I'm not not Fresh Prince of Bel-Air fan, but I am. You know what, guys? Here's a line from Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Da-da-da-da-da. My butler is black. Yeah, I'm not racist. I'm just saying that. Because that's a line from Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Actually, it's. You know, just go search it up on YouTube, Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, My Butler is Black, and it'll show the song. Well, yeah. Or you can just go to Netflix and just look for the episode called Jeffrey Cleans Up. Bye-bye, keys. I wish I could go up there. Why am I not using my hoverboard? It's gonna make me live longer. You saw that train again. Why does it just come out of nowhere? Yeah, I got a mystery box. There's not one run that I haven't got a mystery box. Which I actually tried in that run. Because if I'm not trying in that run, then I never get a mystery box. But if I'm actually trying in a run, I always get a mystery box. Like, there's not one time I didn't get a mystery box in a real run. So, yeah. If I just keep using hoverboards, I'd get fast. And then, after I die, instead of dying, only that hoverboard's gonna crash. And I'm gonna live. So, that's what's good about having hoverboards. And it's so laggy, I didn't see anything. Oh my goodness, oh my god. I can't see anything. I literally couldn't see anything that good. Oh my goodness, guys. Oh my god, what am I doing? I literally didn't know what I was doing. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. That has scared me. Oh, I hate getting spiced guitar. Oh my goodness. How? That was only $46. I felt like I'm actually wasting my breath. Just listen to this. Watch this another one without talking. Whew. And again, sorry about the breathing. told you guys, sorry, I told you guys I'd get a mystery box in every one that I actually try. Back to not talking. Sorry guys, I had an itch on my leg. Oh, that feels good. Why am I getting just these bad things? Guys, I'm getting really tired, but I'm sticking to my word and I'm doing an hour long video. Oh my goodness, I'm actually really tired, but the things I do for you guys. I don't remember the first... Oh yeah, I do remember the first ones I said in the video. I'm gonna copy them right now. Hey guys, Starfish679 here, and today we are playing some more Subway Surfer, but we're not just playing, we're having... No, I don't remember after that. I'm not gonna talk again. Guys, now I have this weird thing that when I sleep, I could play Subway Surfer if my phone is on Subway Surfer. So I'm just gonna sleep, okay, guys. Just kidding, guys. I don't think I actually have a weird talent. Actually, I do. I'll show it to you guys in another video. But make sure you're not really sensitive, because it's kind of gross. So if you guys don't wanna... It's not really that gross, but if you guys don't like seeing gross things, then just don't watch my weird talent video. If you don't really care, then you're free to watch it. Anyway, I don't really care if you guys watch it. It's your problem, not mine. Yeah, I actually do care about you guys, but it's not my problem that you watch the video. I warned you. Why did I go to I war to you? Like, I went to I warned you. Like, I warned you. I said I, normal, and I said warned you so deep. I was like, I warned you. I warned you. Key. I warned you. Yeah, I'm going too far with that. I'm going too far with that. Why am I humming? Yeah, that didn't count because I lagged. Nobody saw that, okay? I lagged. Nobody saw that. I don't think it lags for you guys. I don't think you guys see the lag. But if you guys do that, I'm sorry. Oh no! Come on! Oh. And oh my goodness. Oh yeah. Guys, I'm thinking of playing another game. Guys, this is not I'm So Fresh. Sorry guys. Just kidding, it is. But yeah, before we go back in there, I'm gonna show you guys something. I just did this today. I'm really proud of myself. Right. Okay. So, look. Let's go. Subway Surfer now. For some reason, why isn't the sound on for it? Oh, let's go. Thank you.
Thank you.
listening to you guys. Yes, that's another one. That was only 54,000. I don't know. Whatever. Up. Guy or a girl? Yeah, it's a girl. Come see. Okay, we're about to get. I have 30,000 coins. So I could and look, after I go to me, go to characters, I could get Tasha. I got the tag bot, I got the ninja, I got Lucy, I got Frank, I got the dino, which I logged into Facebook for, Jake, I got Tricky, and I got Fresh. So I'm gonna try out, Tasha. So I don't have that egg. Alright, let's go. Oh. I'm thought I wasn't going to die there. Because I just got touched. I'm going to double them up, guys. Okay, guys, we're almost done with the video. Okay, guys, 3 more minutes. Where's that fresh guy? My goodness, no. Make sure to like, subscribe, and peace.